I'm sure that's probably some assembly required on that thing.
Do all right? Made my day.